Hey everybody, how you doing tonight? I was just sitting here going through some videos on my channel, and I came across a trip that Tomoko and I took about 7 years ago. If you guys have been around the channel for a long time, been around the J-Vlogging community for a while, you may remember Mark from Find Me in Kutume. One weekend, Tomoko and I, we had been wanting to go somewhere, and so what we decided to do is we decided to hop on a train and go down to Kutume and see Mark. We were going to spend the weekend down there with Mark. The one thing is, we didn't tell him we were coming. It was a total surprise. So we bought our I didn't know what his work schedule would be. I didn't know. I knew he'd be there, but we weren't sure what his schedule would be. But which was fine. We could hang out when he was free. That's neither here nor there at this point. Anyway, so we booked tickets on the Shinkansen, and it was about, I want to say it was about an 8 or 9 hour ride down there. It was about 8 hours, I think. We left late in the afternoon. We got down there, you know, probably around 9, 10 o'clock in the evening. Now, to give you a little more of the backstory here. Well, along the way, we shot a bunch of little videos. So if you're interested in seeing that, I'll put a link somewhere here, maybe down in the description, for the Find Mully and Kutume playlist. There's a bunch of little videos. Like I said, just a minute, minute and a half, 2 minutes, whatever. They're not real long videos. So if you're interested in checking those out. Now, Mark had a video on his channel that was pretty popular. It was about the big clock that is at Kutume Station. Now, outside Kutume Station, there's a pretty big clock. It's pretty impressive looking. And that was one of his biggest videos. So when we arrived, as you know, he didn't know we were coming. So what I did is when I called him, we had our smartphones at the time. When I called him, I didn't tell him we were there. I just had the clock in the background. And I was like, damn, dude, look at that clock. So that was a really good time. So anyway, I'm going to put that video on here of when I called him. Now, here's the thing. When I called him, I told him, I said, hey, dude, set up a camera real quick and point it to it. I said, I want to make a video here. I said, so set up your camera and start shooting, and then I'm going to call you. And he said, okay. So that way I was able to get good footage of his reaction when we called him, and I edited all that in there. So anyway, I hope I didn't talk this up too much, but it was a fun time. So anyway, I'm going to show you guys this video. And like I said, if you're interested in watching the Find Mullies and Kutume playlist, it's there. So anyway, I just found this video. Mark and I have been talking again recently, so just kind of brought up a bunch of nostalgia. It's good talking with him again, even though he irritates the shit out of me. No, he knows I'm kidding. And so I'll let you guys go with that, and we will talk at you later. Let's go watch a movie. Not movie, video, the clip, whatever. All right, don't let your meatloaf. You there?
Yeah.
Did it freeze up on you?
I can't see him. All I see is your jersey.
Oh, hold on. I can't get this camera to work. Dude, look at that clock.
Get out of here.
It's huge, dude. It's the biggest clock I've ever seen. Have you ever seen a clock like that?
We're on the line.
So screw the hangout, dude. Get your ass up here. We're waiting for you.
Are you serious?
Get your ass up here. I traveled 7 hours to get here.
Are you kidding me?
Dude, what happened?
Okay.
Who's the main station?
Okay, I'm coming right now. I'm coming. Yeah. I'm coming. Okay, bye.
Yeah, look behind me. Kutume Station.
Hey, I'm coming right now.
Yeah, hurry up.
Goodbye.
Nice. Okay, well, we had a little technical problem.
Right, and
the camera froze up.
And video camera got that little roar.
Yeah,
it's
that's
too
all right.
Gross to shoot.
That's okay. We got his raw video, so.
Okay.
So this will be cool.
And so officially, where are we?
We are in Kutume, and there's the clock. It, look at that clock. It's huge. It's huge. Have you ever seen a clock so big? It's huge. Excuse me, sir. Have you seen this clock?
Stop it. Yeah, it is big.
Okay, he should be here in a few minutes. Let's have a seat.
Yeah.
All right. So we'll film when he starts getting here.
Okay.
Okay.
We are at the Kurume Station. Beautiful station, actually. This is Kurume.
Oh, there he is.
Here I am.
There you are.
I have my light on.
Have you seen Mr.
Man,
Emma?
Did you see that clock up at that station? It's huge.
I can't believe it.
What surprise would have been if I told you, right?
Dude, I love you, man. Right?
Thanks for coming down.
Hey, hi, Mark. Hello. Oh, nice to see you again.
I was so happy when I was like, at first I didn't clue. I'm like, okay, he came to Kurume today and then he went back already? Like, that doesn't make sense.
Right.
Yeah.
Just got here.
We planned it out like 2-3 weeks ago.
Next weekend would have been perfect because I'm off for like 5 days.
Oh.
But anyway, you have to leave on Sunday?
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, she's got to work Monday. Yeah.
What time?
Morning.
No. So, yeah. Sick day.
Yeah, but we're, no. But we're...
Actually, I got to work anyway.
But we're leaving like late in the afternoon, like 4, something like that. So, or getting home like at this time.
Or leave at 7 and...
get home next morning.
Yeah.
Well, we wanted to tell you, but I wanted the what's the word?
Surprise.
Torture
you so bad.
My brother. We were gonna. I'm so happy. Like
we were hoping.
So
we really tried. We really tried to get down here while you were working, and we were gonna call you and say, Mark, we're in Kurume, and then you'd be like. Damn it! Looking at the clock every 2 minutes.
Right. Oh, man, that was so
I really tomorrow, wanted to tease
so
you.
So tomorrow we have that stupid meeting.
Right.
Then everybody's got plans to go out after. Obviously, I'm not going.
Right. Yeah.
So, awesome. So where's your hotel?
We're right next to Kurume Station.
The hotel calls.
Put that away now.
No. All right. No.
All right, go ahead and kill it. Yeah, go ahead and shut her off. See you guys.
See ya.